the Saurashtrians, one who migrated from Saurashtra region in Gujarat. They are maintaining their language at home domain. On account of several century in association with the Dravidian area, the language has been converged at a different level of linguistics level. So present generation of the youngster, they borrowed many words from the Tamil. They used Tamil as lexical item and adding with some Saurashtra suffixes. For the examples, the word parakaras. You can see that generally the borrowing of a noun is a common feature, but borrowing is a verb is a very rare feature. We borrowed that verb also from the Tamil. You can see the parakaras, the word is para is from Tamil. The suffix tense marker and as well as the PNG markers borrowed from Saurashtra language. So it is time for to preserve the language and protect the language. I hope that this workshop will give some output of the giving a list of the vocabularies. It helps to teach the language to all the persons. In UNESCO is stated that most of the Indian languages, Indian minor and tribal languages, it's becoming endangered. So we have to preserve, we have to document all the languages. In CL we are doing, mostly we are doing the preserve the languages and we are documenting and we are giving fund for
to
the minority languages as well as the tribal languages. I'm very happy to be here and propose a vote of thanks on behalf of CAL as well as the Institute of Saurashtra University. In this wonderful occasion, I would like to express my deepest gratitude to Professor Avadesh Kumar Singh, Vice Chancellor of Aro University, for his person and support by the delivering the inaugural address and inaugural this workshop in spite of his busy schedule. Thank you, sir. Thank you very much for coming for a very good speech on Saurashtra history. My heartily thanks our beloved chief guest, Sri Murali Murali. IFS Custom Commissioner and kindly accepted to grace this function by addressing as a chief guest. Thank you very much. I felt very glad to have good friend with you. Thank you, sir. Thank you for coming. I extend my deepest thanks to our chief guest, Professor T.S. Damodaran, former professor in Sanskrit, Saurashtra College, Madurai, and Managing Trustee of the Saurashtra Sagitya Sadas, Madurai, who has accepted our invitation to present here to be part of this program. Thank you, sir. Thank you very much for your wonderful speech. My sincere thanks to Professor Neelambari Dave, Vice Chancellor of the Saurashtra University, who has given permission to conduct this program here so this program could organize successfully throughout his cheerless unconditional support. And my special thanks to all the dignitaries who are coming from, especially from coming from the Madurai, and I thanks to my coordinator, Professor Ravi Singh Jala, for making this function lively. I thank to entire faculty members of this institute and of the department, staff member of this department, who has extended their support in many way in carry out the event successfully. Once again, I thank you, all of you. Thank you, sir.